मैम क्लोज क्यों कर
मैम एक मैम आप राइट में ही ना थोड़ा राइट लेफ्ट में अपने आपको लेफ्ट में
Thank you.
Picture so,
मैं अभी सेंटर में दीजिए सेंटर
सो बेसिकली आगे आ जाएं ये ठीक है
ओके सो ये फेस्टिवल बॉस लेडी के बारे में कुछ बताइए किस तरह का ये फेस्टिवल है क्या होने वाला है
So yeah, actually, Gul and I had started a women's only festival in 2016 और हम चाहते थे कि हम औरतों के लिए एक ख़ास फेस्टिवल बनाएं जो सिर्फ strictly औरतों के लिए हो and only men are covering it, which is great. But the idea is that Gul and I have always felt that women are each other's best supporters. And जितना औरतें एक साथ collaborate करना शुरू करें उतना ही उनके लिए अच्छा है And I think it's one of the best ways to succeed, to gain support, and also to find solid friendships is if you band with the girls, and that's what we're doing. Well, this particular event, I think I'd like Gul to elaborate about.
We wanted to create a space where women achievers from all walks of life could meet each other. Share their thoughts, empower each other. This Boss Lady evening today is a culmination of an online campaign that we've run for 3 months where we've profiled women who've achieved success on their own terms by walking a path very few have taken and in doing so make that journey easier for people who follow them. So essentially it's women empowering women and that's what we believe, Shruti and I very, very strongly believe. And this evening is the culmination of that campaign that we've run, which is all about women achievers who are empowered. And because they're empowered and because the choices they've made have made them role models, they have empowered other women.
Okay, any boss lady thing you have, you people have dated?
We are doing boss lady things. But I think any woman who takes control of her life, is aware of the choices she makes, is a boss lady. वो हर एक महिला जो अपने निर्णय अपने सब फैसले ज़िंदगी में खुद लेती है ये जानकारी रखते हुए कि वो फैसले ले सकती है वो बॉस लेडी है
आपका संदेश उनके लिए जो नहीं ले सकती जो पीछे बैठी हुई
बैंड विद द गर्ल्स बस आप लुक फॉर सपोर्ट इन अदर वुमेन इन इन योर फ्रेंड सर्कल इन योर फैमिली अपनी सहेलियों के साथ एकजुट रहिए क्योंकि बहुत सालों से औरतों को बस ये सिखाया गया है दैट लेट्स ट्राई एंड गेट देम टू कम्पीट विद ईच अदर तो उस तरह वो एकजुट ना हो पाएँ बट आई रियली फील दैट इफ़ वुमेन स्टार्ट रिप्लेसिंग द वर्ड कॉम्पिटिशन विद सपोर्ट दे विल सी मिराक्युलस थिंग्स हैपनिंग
आई थिंक ऑल दोज हु आर वॉचिंग माई ओनली मैसेज वुड बी अवेयर दैट एवरी डिसीशन यू मेक इज़ योर डिसीशन एंड यू हैव द राइट टू क्वेश्चन एनी प्री डिटर्मिंड चॉइसिस दैट द इकोसिस्टम और द एनवायरमेंट forces you to make and as Shruti said whenever in doubt reach out to another woman not as a superior but as somebody who is genuinely looking for support and then you'll find that the floodgate has opened and support will come in from everywhere
Gul, just two more questions one second who will you tag as the boss lady of the year
wow
that's a good and a tough one there are several but if I had to, Shruti, you're next, so you're going to have time to think.
Yep.
If I had to tag one boss lady of the year, I'd say it would be Karuna Nandi, the lawyer who has constantly fought the good fight and carries herself with utmost grace and elan, and I must admit I'm a fan.
Well, for me, I think it'll have to be Faye D'Souza, and I think Guru will also agree,
yes,
because she's, in fact, even Karuna and Faye both are on our list of boss ladies. I think Faye, for me, is truly one fearless, fabulous female. So, Faye, you are our real boss lady, at least for me, for the year.
For me as well. It's just that she had more time to think, and I couldn't quickly come up with that. But yes, I think thank you for fighting the good fight, and every woman out there who's fighting the good fight on behalf of other women, women is a boss lady.
Gul, what makes Gul and Shruti, what makes women extraordinary entrepreneurs?
I think the word would be empathy. I think women
Absolutely.
Have a lot of, I think they work from their head and with their heart. And I think at the end of the day, if you're working with human beings, your greatest connect with them is always going to be emotional. And
I completely agree. I think the one thing that women bring to the workforce and to the leadership roles that they play is empathy. The fact that they can, of course, multitask, we all know. But empathy is really the key word. And it's sometimes we have to fight to let that empathy come out, because we are conditioned to try and sort of suppress that side of us, because we need to compete in the job environment, be more like men. I think that's not what's required. We should do what comes instinctively to us, which is to be nurturing, and I'm discovering the nurturing side of me of late. And it is a realization. So yes, I think we are empathetic human beings. We all are, I mean, men and women are all empathetic, and I think empathy is the one thing that sets us apart from
the male workforce
and other animals. Sorry.
Three things women should do to be successful.
Be empathetic. I think definitely believe in yourself. There is literally nothing that you cannot do, and you have to believe that, and that's the only way it's going to happen.
And third one?
So empathy, I think find yourself a girlfriend
quickly
who will quickly say yes to any ambition you may have. And I think join forces, collaborate with other women. It's a great way to become successful.
Three things. What is it?
Three things every woman must do to be successful.
Three things every woman must do to be successful is, of course, believe that you can do everything. You have to have a constant voiceover in your head running, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. So because that's the starting point. And then break it all down into smaller pieces and say, how am I going to get to where I want to be? By taking baby steps. Take those steps and find a good companion along the way, because that's the most important thing. You need a good support system, whether it's in the form of your real sister or soul sisters like Shruti and I are. I think you need to reach out to people who compliment you, who complete you, and who support you, come what may.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
I'm very excited. I think it's a very good occasion for all of us to meet and talk to each other, because we really need to have many conversations, especially in the light of all that's been happening in the last few months.
Yeah.
somebody who knows her mind, who's not afraid to call herself a feminist and not afraid to explore her femininity and be proud of it. हम रोज़मर्रा की ज़िंदगी में जो भी करते हैं उसके लिए हमें आई थिंक बॉस लेडी का टाइटल मिलना चाहिए, क्योंकि इस दुनिया में काम करना और सिंपल चीज़ें करना भी औरतों के लिए आसान नहीं छोड़ रखा है आप लोगों ने. इसलिए हम जो भी करते हैं, काम कर रहे हैं, घर संभाल रहे हैं या जो भी कर रहे हैं, उसके लिए आई थिंक हर औरत को बॉस लेडी का टैग मिलना चाहिए. जी सॉरी, हमें तो हर समय अच्छी चीज़ें सुनने को मिलती हैं, लेकिन आप देखिए और आप बताइए, जो बुरी चीज़ें लोग बताते नहीं हैं हमें, तो हम अपने एक वर्ल्ड में चले जाते हैं जहां हमको लगता है कि सारा काम जो हम कर रहे हैं वो अच्छा ही होगा. मुझे तो बहुत पसंद है सीरीज़ और मुझे लगता है कि सब एक्टर्स ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया, लेकिन ऑडियंस देखे और जेन्युइन रिस्पॉन्स थे. अभी तक जो भी रिस्पॉन्स मुझ तक आया है वो तो बहुत ही अच्छा हुआ और बहुत ही इनकरेजिंग है, सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. मेरे ख्याल से सब लोग, हाँ एक किसी ने कहा कि इस सीरीज़ की कास्ट बाप कास्ट है क्योंकि इतने अच्छे अच्छे एक्टर्स हैं इस सीरीज़ में. पंकज त्रिपाठी हैं, अली फजल हैं, विक्रांत मासे हैं, देवेंदु शर्मा हैं, श्रेया, श्वेता, सब ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया और उस कास्ट के साथ काम करने में हमें बहुत मज़ा आया. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट पीपल आर अप्रिशिएटिंग दैट. थैंक यू सो मच.
I think it's amazing. I think the whole idea of a boss lady is really cool. We live in a time when finally I think women are being celebrated, women are happy, just being honest about who they are and supporting each other. So I think, I think being the ultimate boss lady is just being yourself. So it's really nice that Shruti and Gul and Festival has done this, and I'm very happy to be a part of it. मुझे तो लगता है मैं रोज़ बॉस लेडी हूँ. आई मीन यू नो, एक लड़की होना इन इट सेल्फ इज़ अ वेरी एम्पावर्ड थिंग. यू आर एबल टू गिव बर्थ टू अ चाइल्ड, दैट्स अ रियली बिग थिंग. सो यू नो दैट्स अ पावर दैट वी वेरी लकी टू हैव. यू रन अ हाउस, आई रन माई ओन बिजनेस, आई एम वेरी क्लोज टू माई फैमिली. ऑल दीज आर थिंग्स दैट आई थिंक आर एम्पावरिंग एंड अमेजिंग. And that make me a boss lady, yeah.
Okay, what do you think with the boss lady of the year, of Bollywood?
Boss lady of Bollywood has to be Priyanka Chopra, man. I really admire her. I love the way she's made such an amazing name for herself. I love the work and the values that she stands for. I love how she speaks her mind, how she's not afraid of criticism. So yeah, I think she's, you know, definitely my favorite.
Thank you.